What's good, y'all? We back for another reaction. This time I got one that you know, I seen in the comments, a lot of people was talking about it, that it gave them the chills. You know, I like music that, you know, gives you the chills, that has emotion and all. So we're gonna react to, I believe it's Mo and OG Bobby Billions, fella MO3, I believe you pronounce it Mo. Outside, someone said it's like a unreleased song from Mo. This was, the video was recorded after his passing, unfortunately. He was killed through an act of gun violence. Someone ran up on him, he tried to escape, and they shot him on the highway, I believe. I think his killer has been caught and is detained by the police. I don't know if the killer has been convicted yet of the crime, but they do have somebody in custody. So yeah, let's check this out. I never heard his music before, but I'm excited to, you know, hear a new artist. And he has a big following, and he's been popular, so he has to be good at what he does. And I just want to say, like, rappers, if you have a lot of money and, you know, you can afford it, please hire security, because a lot of rappers have, like, too much pride, and they beef with a lot of people. I'm not saying this is, like, his case, but a lot of rappers have beef with a lot of people, and because, like, they're in gangs and stuff, and not everybody, but some, and, you know, they have too much pride, and they say they don't need security, but in reality, you do. So once you get a lot of money, you need security. But yeah, let's get to the video. Never heard this, never seen the video. Yeah. So it starts off with a drive-by, which I'm assuming the video is going to pertain to his passing. So let's see.
Yeah.
Already a strong message. Rest in peace.
They scared to come outside. Tell them boys they better pray. Tell them boys stay out the way. Tell them ain't nobody safe. On my mama, on my gang. We gon' put it in their face. Yeah.
They scared to come outside.
Niggas know we stepping 9 day. God know I'm stepping now and later. Until it hurts, it ain't no mercy. That's just how we made it. You heard that church up in my.
I got the chills.
I God, he gotta forgive me, I'm insane,
no. So yeah, this is the this is basically, this video is gonna pertain to, you know, him, his funeral and stuff. But it's crazy what he's saying. Like, basically it's like his family and stuff saying, like, we gonna slide, you know, until we avenge the death of our brother. We ain't gonna stop until the same pain is felt on the other side. So that's usually how it goes with these type of, like, acts of violence. Like, one person gets shot, and then, you know, the other side got to even the score. But this is tough. And he was so young. Look, he was born in 92.
That. Get down on my knees when I'm in pain, oh. Tired of the rain on my name.
I clean this blood off my Jesus, please.
Oh, Jesus, please. Can you feel my knees, yeah?
This is hard.
Fucking up, I'm in the streets, yeah. Tryna take the weight that's hurt inside of me.
They scared to come outside.
God, I need a second chance. Knowing that I love you, but sometimes I do the devil dance. Lost a couple of my partners, so I'm sliding out of whoever in. Drop one of them niggas when I kill them, call the reverend. Yeah.
Oh, you saying God, he need help. Like, he need a second chance, cause he been dancing with the devil lately. But it ain't out of, like his will. You know, they just been killing his partners, his brothers, so, you know, he had to even the score. He can't just let it rock like that. So it's just a life that he has to live. Or you killed one of my people, I gotta kill one of yours. So he's saying, God, please just give me a second.
Cause no weapon formed against me shall prosper, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm clutching on this chopper, yeah.
Waiting on them boys outside. I
said to come outside.
Niggas always stepping night and day. Niggas always stepping hour and day. Until it hurts, it ain't no mercy, that's just how we made. You hear the church up in my verses, that's just how we made.
The though I feel cursed, I pray for better days. Seems like yesterday we was catching plays, and it's been hard on me lately, I can't catch a break. I'm losing niggas on the day to day.
It must be hard, like, people don't understand, living this type of life, like, in these areas, where, like, there's so much gun violence and beef between, like, different, people are born into these beefs. It's not like, a lot of these people don't even join these, like, they're born into this shit, and, you know, it's hard. They, every day, all you see is, like, your family and brothers and sisters and friends getting killed on a day-to-day basis. Like, this is normal to them. And, like, society expects this kind of shit to, like, you grow up in this type of environment, and they expect you to grow up, like, normal. Like, this never happened. Like, it can't. It's survival of the fittest out there.
Every day I pray, only God can take this hate away. Lord knows if I see him, I'm gonna have to spray. You know that same spot I seen him is the spot he like.
I clean his blood on my Jesus, please.
Jesus, please, say there's a heaven for a real one. I had to smoke him, even Moses had to kill one. Do it for the bills, I swear this shit is getting ill.
That's yet to come outside.
Bad video.
Niggas know we stepping night and day.
Know I'm stepping night and day.
Know we stepping now and day. Hey, hey. It ain't no mercy, that's just how we made.
This video is so sad. It's so much emotion built up in this video and the song itself. It's crazy how this was an unreleased song, but like it goes so much with what happened. So he's saying like they ain't gonna stop stepping until, you know, until they find who did this and they end who did this, who ordered this. They ain't gonna stop stepping until the pain is felt on the other side.
Church up in my verse, that's just how we raise.
Oh, you hear that? Church up in my verse, that's just how I'm raised. Glock off in my breeches, that's just how I'm came. Keep a 30 on me, nigga, don't get out the way.
Saxophone adds so much power to the song. Basically, his team went to the, I believe it, what happened at the end there was his team was, they pulled up on the people that did what they did, and they did what they had to do, man. They evened the score. Now the blood is on their hands. So that was symbolic at the end when he looked at his hands and saw the blood. The blood is on their hands now. So basically he's saying like, his homeboy's blood is on his hands because y'all did this. So that was crazy. The video is crazy. Yeah, that's the end. Yeah, that's the end of the video. That video is crazy. So much emotion. I can imagine while recording that. I can imagine they had to take some breaks, you know, and regain their strength. This is not an easy topic to, you know, just record a video for. I'm sure there was a lot of tears that were shed for this video while hearing, you know, the guy's voice again on the song. So I want to say, you know, I pay my respects to Mo and his family. Rest in peace, Mo. My condolences to his family and his friends. We all know life out there ain't easy, and you know there's wars going on that aren't covered in the media. This is a different type of war. All right, so yeah, that was that. Mo, it was a good song. I'm gonna check out more of his music. I can see that he puts a lot of emotion into his music, and he kind of like on that singing wave. I don't know if that was him singing, it was like on like kind of like the raw wave singing type shit, and I fuck with that type of music. So yeah, thank you whoever puts in the comments. I really appreciate you. Welcome to all Mo fans if you join the channel. Sorry if I said the name wrong, but That's what I see in the title. So I'll see you in the next video.